Yep, that's Clippers owner Steve Ballmer dunking at Staples Center, with the help of a trampoline, of course. He did it during the unveiling of the new Clippers mascot, Chuck the Condor. And look, Chuck is great and all, but Ballmer really stole the show. He even had a more entertaining trampoline dunk than the mascot. So while it was supposed to be Chuck the Condor's big night, it really was all about Steve Ballmer, and we're okay with that.